over in Pool H. West taking on the Mustangs of Sweetwater. Sweetwater on top, but Trojans would answer. Nathan Garrick, it's Trevor Scott, strides into the end zone, untouched for the touchdown. Later, it's Nathan Garrick. He's going to find Scott again, this time right on the goal line, and he's in for the score. West would take the lead, and they would never look back. They go on to win 46-38.